Hello, I'm Terry McHugh, North Belfast comedian and former Irish yo-yo champion, and I'm here to tell you about my new show that's on in the Mac Theatre as part of the Cathedral Quarter Arts Festival on the 28th and 29th of April. Tickets on sale now from the Mac's website and from Cathedral Quarter Arts Festival website. Cool. Now, a lot of people think that a comedian turns up, talks for an hour, goes home, and that's all there is to it. But there's so much more goes into a show than that. I mean, there's the writing. The dancing. The inevitable nervous breakdown. People are going to think I'm a f***ing serial killer. The realisation you haven't actually played with the yo-yo in a long, long time and need some practice.
Jesus.
Then there's the injury to your yo-yo hand.
Injury? Fucking yo-yo hand as well.
And then there's this bit when you're sat in your living room talking to your camera, asking people to buy tickets.
I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow.